Don't!
Don't you dare!
The Baby Reindeer miniseries that can be found on Netflix, Donald Donny Dunn completes his journey. Through the eyes of the television series, Donny's tangled relationship with his stalker is investigated, the Martha, and its impact on his life throughout 7 episodes. Baby Reindeer is also based on his distressing true experience of being stalked and abused by a woman over a period of 4 years. In the closing scene, Donny visits the tavern listening to one of Martha's complimentary messages on the phone, wanting her approval. He then moves to not listen to where Martha explains why she nicknamed him Baby Reindeer. Throughout her childhood, and even to this day, she fondly recalls carrying a small, adorable baby reindeer toy. This cuddly companion was characterized by its endearing features, including big lips, huge eyes, and a cute wee bum. The toy held a special place in her heart, as it accompanied her wherever she went. Baby Reindeer, the character Donny is depicted ordering a vodka Coke. This small anecdote may serve as a way to honor Martha, who frequently requested Diet Coke, but he realizes that he forgot to bring his cash with him. The gorgeous bartender with the red hair looked at Donny with a similar mixture of sadness, empathy, and care as he gave Martha when she entered his tavern, and he adds, "I'm sorry, don't be worried. I am responsible for this." As Donny looked at the bartender, he is astounded by his friendliness and kindness, and he may even be fascinated with him. Donny returns to Martha's position at the start of the series as the episode ends and cuts to black. Within the context of connecting with Martha and focusing on her voicemail messages and feelings for a number of weeks, Donny may have become a messed up and mentally ill stalker. This conclusion would be appropriate for the series because it continues to blur the lines between attacker and victim, and because it focuses on the terrible connection between Donny and Martha, which is fueled by their awful pasts. This finale might additionally reflect Donny's development and maturation throughout the episode. He talked publicly and to his guardians about his sexual assault. He admitted to his flaws and harmful habits. He may gaze at the bartender with a great feeling of self-awareness that he's in the exact same situation as Martha, but he has the authority and responsibility to respond differently, show maturity, and restrain his most awful inclinations. The beginning of Baby Reindeer suggests Martha is a tormented person with a tragic background. The creator of the television series has often stated that Martha is a target and not a monster. Gad argues that media portrayals of harassment and spies have resulted in irrational assumptions of stalkers as shadowy figures hiding in the underworld, when in reality they are often acquaintances, co-workers, or former partners, which complicates matters. More importantly, Gad considers harassment and stalking as mental disorder symptoms. He thought villainizing Martha would be unfair given her condition of mind. The show creator thinks the structure has failing her. He laments that Martha never obtained psychological assistance, causing her to transfer her agony and anguish onto him for a period of 4 years. Baby Reindeer's ending matches Gad's view, as Donny identified to Martha's worries and fears and felt an odd mix of attraction, empathy and remorse for her. In the series, Martha and Donny are two wounded people who reflect previous experiences onto one another, creating an abusive relationship. Martha is unable to alter these bad habits, but Baby Reindeer thinks Donny can. This premise underpins the series' themes and confusing finish. During the time that Donny is attempting to decode Martha's message, his ex-girlfriend Keely pays him an unexpected visit and sees how disorganized he is getting. Donny visits Darian, possibly to find closure. After Donny apologizes for departing, Darian admits that he viewed Donny's online clip and enjoyed it bold. Instead of apologizing or taking responsibility, Darian gives Donny an editing position on a Cottonmouth relaunch, promising it won't be like last time. It will be compensated, formalized, and launch Donny's career. Donny grudgingly accepts and falls apart after leaving. Donny meets Darian, completing the circle, but he is no longer weak and self-pity or exploitable. He remembers his drug-induced abuse while he toured Darian's house. This interaction gave Donny a chance to mend and become more forceful, even though Darian's actions were not explicitly acknowledged. Baby Reindeer's conclusion lacks a winner, but demonstrates the way the poisonous relationship damaged and wounded Donny and Martha. Despite ethical ramifications and gender-related themes of stalker and assault, Gad wants Baby Reindeer, a profoundly intimate and personal piece, to touch spectators emotionally. he hopes it comforts and cleanses individuals who suffered similar tragedy. It certainly accomplished that for him.